No, we're here with gentlemen. This guy tell you, I tell you, if you like with the
Let's, Mr. Turner. You're coming with me to my office. Let's go right now.
Why are you making a bad going to your going to do this playing games and watching audio on my computer?
I don't care. Just go right now.
Hey! Hurry up, I have to pee.
Shut up!
Mr. Turner, I'm so done with this bad attitude.
I don't give a what do you want.
First you left at your student and in school, then you earlobbed screaming while throwing a temper tantrum and in a boss you spank on the bottom in this school.
I did not get better with stomach pain in this school.
Second, you blew up the Christmas tree with a huge bomb.
I didn't blow up the Christmas tree with a huge bomb either.
Third, you don't need to do your work. Instead, you play games and walk goodies.
I can't get light. You did it close at your body.
At last but not least, you spray stuff in the office.
Let's see you do better.
You know what? That's it. Tired enough of this crap. You're fired, and you are banned from this building for life. Now get the hell out of my office and never come back.
Ow! I'm not a very good driver.